Hello everyone, welcome to TubeView channel, I'm Henry. Last time, I have made a mini submergible water pump. What can we do with this mini water pump? I will tell you some of the applications. Stick around, let's start. Number 1. Water the plants. Simply make a shower head like this. I design several types of the hair. My wife prefers this type. She says that I finally make useful stuff which can help her. Let's see what it looks like. Not bad. Number 2. Clean your car using minimum water. Use a similar shower head, but only one hole inside it. We can have different choices use DC power supply. One is the directly using the cigarette lighter power supply. It is usually 12 volt, which the mini DC motor can use it directly. But take care, do not deplete power, otherwise you cannot start your car engine. In my case, I started the engine when washed the car. Another is using an AA battery source. This homemade AA battery case can easily extend to your desired output voltage. You will need some other stuffs. Water tank. I use 10 liter tank but only fill to 8 liter to decrease the weight. Some towels, backpack, some clean papers. Let's do it. That's all for today. I hope it will give you some help. Hope you'll be fine. And do me a favor, click the subscribe button. Also, leave your comments so we can know each other. I'm looking forward to seeing you again soon. Hope you have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, click on the small bell so you will not miss the update. TubeView channel is waiting for you.